backdrop to match this special occasion. The fans had this one circled on their calendars long ago. And now it's a matter of who will dominate on the pitch. Big characters on the big stage. What the prospects? We have all the action for you live here on EA TV.
TV. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with the former England forward Sue Smith, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Moving the ball forward, what can they do with this? Has the space to whip it in here. Busquets. The effort shot out. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions. Thiago starts alongside Curtis Jones in central midfield, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Thiago. Mohamed Salah. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Jordi Alba. Gets it back. And still danger here. Went for it, and it wasn't a bad try. It's been hammered just wide.
Attention, Margaret Lou. That's Margaret Lou. Please meet your daughter at Guest Relations. Thank you.
Curtis Jones. On to Luis Diaz. McAllister. Allowed to go a long way with this. A foul and the sort of tackle that could mean further trouble, and he has been booked. Yellow card.
Well, he's gonna have to be careful now. Can't make any rash challenges or he'll be off.
Mohamed Salah. Oh, super challenge. He stopped a certain goal. Salah. And they've got it back now. Messi. A nice cutback. Passing and the movement is good here. And for all the keeping of the ball, they've gone nowhere. Van Dijk. Thiago. Salah. Liverpool have a corner now. And could go in front with a good one. It was spotted by the ref. He's going to go back and give the caution.
Well, I think he thought he got away with that, but the ref popped it and went back. It's good officiating.
Yeah. corner, it's fired in. And it's not the best of clearances. Konate. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. A little bit deep with the approach now, it'll come their way soon. Salah. It's nice possession. Is there a goal to take the lead coming? Mohamed Salah. Now with Thiago. Salah. Alexander-Arnold. Gakpo. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Bit of a squeeze on here. Liverpool have it back now. Diaz. Using his body well to keep the ball. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. Split them after a tight and cagey first 45 minutes. Let's hope this second half sees an improvement. Well, under some pressure, he's unable to keep it in play. Sergio Busquets. Could be something on. Could change the shape of the game.
Well, we can see it again now, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. It's inch perfect. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Konate. Really nice tempo to this move. Thiago. And the hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Throw in here for Liverpool. Thiago. They're going through the gears, Liverpool now. Salah. And they've lost it now. Jordi Alba. Busquets. A lot of room for them here. That's good physical play. Busquets. Good patient build-up. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Laid into the box, and the defence ready for what was coming. Diaz. On to Van Dijk. Robertson. They are sitting a bit too deep here. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Busquets. Could get it over now. Messi.
The crowd urging him to shoot.
Looking for the angle. Salah. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Kristoff. Won't take it from him there. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Jordi Alba. They could level it here. Could be dangerous. And behind it goes for a goal kick.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Alexis McAllister. Entering the match, number 32, Joel Matip.
And the ball has been lost. Well, certainly wasn't a clean tackle. Might go in the book here. And the referee shows the yellow card.
Well, it's a bit of a naughty challenge. Had to go in the book.
For the keeper. So the end is in sight now. Your thoughts on the visitors holding the advantage?
Yeah, you'd say they've just about been the better team if it stays like this. It's been a game where defences have certainly been on top, but it's just about taking your chance when it comes, and that's exactly what they did. See if they can hold on for the final few minutes. Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Diaz. Robertson. Jones. Encouraging signs for the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. They could get caught out on the break here. Messi. Could they take advantage here? Time's starting to be the enemy now. Oh, that's frustrating as the first defender is hit. That's the final whistle and a positive result for Liverpool. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Yeah, both teams give absolutely everything. There was a real intensity to the game, but I think the moments of quality just give them the edge and they deserve the results.
Well, as we know, he can be a real handful and he's certainly been that today.
Yeah, a real solid performance from him. Crucial goal, but always working hard on and off the ball. He'll be happy with the win, I'm sure.